I met Joleen at the University Honor Program. There was a lunch, meet and greet lunch. So I met her there. And I think the second time I met her was university has this undergraduate research conference. And we talked a little bit about research. She was interested in research. And why not just do research in my lab? And that's where it all started. This was 3 years ago when she was a freshman.
We're interested in how physical forces affect cell behavior. This is called mechanobiology.
Mechanobiology is how the mechanical environment of the cell influences the cell itself. So how the matrix stiffness, how the fluid flow generating shear stress on the cell can activate different cellular processes and affect cell behavior.
Mechanobiology is particularly important in cases like a cancer, because the cancer cells will respond to surrounding mechanical environment and can turn into more aggressive cancers. So understanding how cancer cells might respond to mechanical forces is crucial for our understanding of the cancer development.
Joleen is looking at how epithelial cells respond to physical forces. And studying epithelial cells is kind of important because 95% of the cancers are derived from epithelial tissues. So the transformation of epithelial cells to the cancerous sort of phenotype is crucial to understand. We now know that physical force has a tremendous impact on cancer behavior. And Joleen is particularly looking at certain molecule called zixin. And this molecule is respond to physical forces very well. She has shown that using small microneedle to stretch the cell and observe that how these molecules, like zixin, accumulate along the strained site of the cell.
So knowing the molecular details that converts these physical forces into these cellular responses that we see will be important in just understanding why the cell behaves as it does. I feel very grateful and also very honored for this award. I'm very happy to be chosen for this. I know there's a lot of amazing and smart people in the college, and I feel very honored to be selected. I feel Davis is very encouraging of undergraduate research, and many professors are very excited to take on undergraduates. And I would definitely encourage other students to just reach out through email to professors and ask whether or not they would be open to having them join their lab.